But like, yeah, Ratchet, like thematically, like having nothing to do with like gameplay or like anything, like just the style is cooler, and the music is the best in the series. Rack One hits different. The Rack One soundtrack is one of, if not my favorite soundtrack in all of gaming. It's definitely up there. It's like up there with like Sonic 3 and Knuckles and like Undertale in terms of soundtrack. And like Persona 5. Like orchestral soundtracks are cool, but like Rack 2 and 3 went a lot into that orchestral type shit, which is fine. The Rack 2 and 3 soundtracks are all really good, but like Rack 1 is just has just is just way better to me. Has a lot more influences in like jungle and like all like, you know, like electronic shit, I don't know. I feel like I feel like it gets the most wacky and it pays off really well. This is a great start. Yo, I got the fucking backwards glide animation. Not for real. I see a vision. Oh, another game I really like, Super Metroid. Yeah. I feel like in terms of like game design, it's like just like probably the best, if not like one of the best. It's just crazy how like good the game design is in that game. Just die. Thank you. Whole series? Sick. I've only really played Super Metroid. I have Metroid Prime, but I never got around to it. Now the run can start. Or instead of watching Prime, I could watch like the 8-hour documentary about Prime speedrunning. I don't know how long it was. I forgot how long it was. It was probably like 4 or 5 hours. I tried watching it, but like it was already 30 minutes into the video. I mean, no like hate to the person who made the video. It wasn't for me because like I got like 30 minutes into the video and it was in 30 minutes. It didn't even talk about like it talked about speedrunning, but like very basic shit and like it didn't even get to like the first run of the game. It was like just barely getting into the routing of the game, and I'm like, I'm done. I can't watch this. Like, it was just too much for me. Like, I understand the idea of like. Actually, I mean, I was gonna say I understand the idea of, like having something like off topic, like that's supposed to be off topic, but that connects to the topic. But that video had that, but it wasn't even the bad part. It was just like it just went off track, off top, off like track too much for me to like stick around to watch the video. Noob stuff in Prime. I should watch more Prime running. It's definitely really cool. Metroid Prime in my brain is just underrated as a speedrun because I just barely ever watch runs of the series, but I know that a lot of them are really cool. I watch Oats and Goats sometimes. And he does Super Metroid. Super Metroid is a fire run to watch. Peacock. Cybercock, for real, for real. I wasn't thinking. My bad. Yeah, I got good RNG. I just kind of flubbed it a little bit, but it's fine. I'm like okay at Peacock. I just gotta like get better at predicting. I mean, not predicting, at reacting. What I'll do is I more so predict instead of react. That's what happens with me a lot of times in like tricks like that. I'll like tend to like just predict. when I should be reacting. So I gotta work on reacting to where Peacock is instead of just predicting. Yeah. I didn't get hit there. Yeah, okay. That's really funny. Surely I won't die here. That. Okay. Not a great fight for me, but all we gotta do is just survive the lake. Storm Owl for big cash out time save, and then general, and then I could definitely do better in some other segments. Okay, yeah, I lost time here. I think it's got bad RNG for a Stingray. I don't remember the pattern though. my god, that scared me. I keep on trying. I'm now just like not even trying to hit that, and then I just accidentally do. It's fine. That was barely any time lost, but it's just funny how I try sometimes just not hit it, and then I end up just hitting it anyway. Okay, I remember having my PB. I just got an extra thing. He just dived the third time. But then fourth time he was cooperative. Okay, that makes sense. Probably even split like early, but whatever. Probably also don't need that health upgrade, thing, but I don't care. Safe and easy and nice to use. And fat gold. Thank you. It's gotta not fuck up to me sucking at the funny armor suit. Not bad. I'm just the mech is just really weird for me. I just hate the fact that if you try and charge up, like if you're on the ground, you just stand still until you shoot it. That's the part that gets me most. So you have to like calculate so hard what to do, and just a lot for me. Nice. Fuck. Fuck. Where's Beast? I don't like my health. Man, he didn't even fucking drop anything, bitch. It's crazy. That was a bad stage for me, that start. There, I was just playing it really safe. I didn't want to go too close and get hit. I did not want to die. Pretty much got the same thing as my PB though, just because cycles. That. up, not up. Walrus. Oh, I almost got that. Never made that cycle before. Nice. We'll be right back.
waiting to fight with you.
Nice. I don't like my health. I'll figure something out. What am I fighting for? Fuck. I had an idea of trying to take less damage. It did not work at all. I'm losing a bunch of time here now. Right. I was only scared because I just had such little health. Alright, big time save here. What? Literally like a minute left. That's really funny.
My fate is sealed. I have no choice.
I have no choice. Let's go. Give it up for General. I'm gonna go up though. It's fine. That wasn't that bad. I just gotta not die. Or hit him fast. Alright, nice. I think I got like the best not good attack, and then it went up, so like I'm not losing that much compared to gold. Yeah, nice. Can be a close to 46. Got 41, let's fucking go. Oh, don't die. 41, 49. Let's fucking go. That's also second place, right? That's insane. GG, man. Dope as fuck. Well earned. Bitch. You fucker, that might have been you. Whatever. I think I'm losing too much time to gold or PB because my gold eye, he like, I didn't SDC him. I didn't get him, I didn't SDC him fast enough. Well, I just fucked up, I turned around accidentally. So he went to the left. I'm like one hit left, so I'm not like losing that much time. Even though that was like just kind of bad RNG. Nice. When I'm like in the zone in this fight, like I just never know when he's gonna die. I just like mash the shit out of my controller and then just hope. As long as I don't take too much damage, I'm probably not even gonna heal. For like Walrus. I don't know about Alva. Fuck. That was my fault. Oh, fuck. That's bad. Miss a lot of my hits, but we're good. I'm probably gonna lose a bit of time for this boss refight, but who cares? Oh my god, go. Alright, depending on what my health looks like, I'll probably heal. Just so I make sure I don't die in Owl. Because I usually take like one or two accidental hits. Fuck. Yeah, I'm gaming. Nice. Getting two sub 8 boss fights in a row is really nice. Bugma, for real. I'm forgetting what to do here. Nice. That's my best 1-2 phases, or second phase. Well, the combination of first and second phase. Thanks for the GM. Give me the suck. Ah, oh, my bad. I mean, yeah, that was pretty much my fault. I kind of sucked for the first suck, or not suck, the blow. Man, not good RNG. It happens though. Alright. Not a 46, but Still a really good PB and a 47. Literally a low 47. Fucking sweet. That was like a really good run. Like my last one was really good, and that I was like literally ahead. Before my big time save, I was ahead by 17 seconds. Yeah, slow motion wasn't good. Yeah. I think also there's another a no death run. I think. The biggest time save is like Wall Spin and Mushroom, but also Iris. I fucked up. I was on low health, so I tried playing it safe, but I played it really bad. But yeah. And then also Sugma. I almost want to go again. Again, you won't.